This question, it says, show that a1, a2 goes up to an, even after that, form an AP, arithmetic progression, where an is defined as below. Means any nth term, first term, second term, third term, or whatever, is equal to 3 plus 4n. And the second question is, where nth term, any number, any nth term is 9 minus 5n. Now, what we have to do is find the sum of first 15 terms in each case. Okay, let's take first case first. Here, an is 3 plus 4n. Means a1 would be 3 plus 4 into 1. a2 would be 3 plus 4 into 2. a3 would be 3 plus 4 into 3. Here n is 1, here n is 2, here n is 3. Likewise, we keep writing it. a15 would be 3 plus 4 into 15, here n is 15. Let's see if this forms a progression, arithmetic progression. This would be 3 plus 4, 7. This here, 4 into 2 is 8 plus 3, 11. This here, 4 into 3, 12 plus 3, 15. This here, 15 into 4, 60 plus 3, 63. Let's see. Here, first term is 7, second term is 11, means D is 4. 11 minus 7, 4. Here, 15 minus 11, 4. So, I can see D is uniform. It means 7, 11, 15, up to 63, which is 15 term. This makes a arithmetic progression where A is 7 and D is 4. Now it says, find the sum of first 15 terms. 15th term is 63. The sum of two 15th term would be n over 2 a plus 15th term. So n over 2 means 15 over 2 is 7 plus 15th term is 63. So this gives me 15 over 2 into 63 plus 7, 70. So this becomes 525. The sum of 215 term for this equation here would be 525. Let's take up this one. So an is 9 minus 5n. So an a1 would be 9 minus 5 into 1. a2 would be 9 minus 5 into 2. a3 would be 9 minus 5 into 3. Likewise, a15 would be 9 minus 5 into 15. So a1 is what? 5 into 1? 5. 9 minus 5 is 4. 5 into 2? 10. 10 minus 9? Negative 1. 9 minus 15? Negative 6. It keeps on going. Here, 9 minus 75 is negative 66. Let's see, what is D here? Here A is 4, so D would be A2 minus A1, negative 1, negative 4, means negative 5. Here, this would be negative 6, negative, negative 1, negative 6 plus 1 means negative 5. You can see D is uniform. So A is 4 and D is negative 5. It says, and I have A15 also now, which is negative 66. We have to find out sum of 215 terms. So n over 2 a plus 15 term. So 15 over 2 a is 4 plus a15 is negative 66. So plus negative 66. So this will be 15 over 2 into 4 minus 66. So 15 over 2 into 66 minus 4 gives you negative 62. So negative 31 into 15 is negative 465. Sum of the 15 term would be negative 465 for this equation here. Alright?